impressive.
It's super complete. It kind of like, it touches everything from craftsmanship to cultural significance to what the kimono is today, how there is being paid respect to what is traditional and what is now.
So it's not flat, it's multifaceted. It really goes in from the basic principle where it started from Japan, but also with its translation to even Holland.